How's this normal? I'm 35K in the hole with student loan debt because they told me that was the only way to get a decent paying job. Then I hear in 2017, Trump and the Republicans gave corporations a massive tax cut, costing us $1.5 trillion. Do you know what we have done with $1.5 trillion? Wiped out all student loan debt in the country. We need to stop Republicans and elect individuals who put our needs first instead of these wealthy corporations. Plus your vote, Democrat 2020.